incision goes right there, in the booty. Not sure how you managed to swallow a treasure chest in the first place. You think you can handle that?
Squawk! In the booty!
Paging Dr. Jones, you're needed in the sick bay.
Well, I guess we're needed on the main deck.
Arr, I'll best ye yet, ye infernal counting machine.
Mr. Pegbeard, the doctor will be seeing you now. You got the day before or after you lost your legs?
Before. Why do you ask?
Oh. Well, first on your left. Hello? Yes. Ancient curses qualify as pre-existing conditions.
Good afternoon, Mr. Pegbeard. My name is Dr. Davy Jones, and I'll be treating you today.
Hey, would there be a relationship to the Davy Jones, by any chance?
Unfortunately, no. I like to joke that my name got me the job, but it probably helps that I went to Johns Hopkins. Well, anyways, before we start, we've got a couple gaps in your chart. Remind me again, you lost your legs to...
A kraken.
And your hand?
A sword fight with Plinky Pete.
And your eye?
Aye, that was glaucoma.
Great, thank you. So what brings you in today?
Me old hook's been giving me trouble.
Yeah, you're definitely due for a replacement. Luckily, we have a number of prosthetic hand options available. Thank you, Nurse Polly.
Squawk!
Can't really run with these, can I?
Squawk! Lucky it's a hospital!
It's perfect! I'll take it, no questions asked.
Great. Janice at the front desk will help you out.
How will you be paying today, Mr. Pegbeard?
This should cover it.
I'm afraid you're out of network.
And I thought I was the thieving pirate.